If you can't take control of your own brain and it controls you, you're f***ed. You've got control over your mind. You've just got to enforce it. You got to tell your brain where you want to go and what you want to do. You don't give it an option to slack off.
So the next time you're feeling weak or lazy or just not in the mood, remind those feelings they don't get a fucking say in what you do today. You're gonna remain disciplined, committed, and getting shit done.